I'm originally from Rapid City, South Dakota. Went to undergrad at the University of South Dakota, medical school at the University of South Dakota. Did my residency at the University of Iowa, and then straight here after that. I always liked science and working with people, so I knew that that would be a good combination of the two. And so that's what kind of got me there. Once I was in medical school, I was just drawn to surgery as far as being able to help people and solve problems on a short-term basis. The best part is, for sure, the people that I get to work with and the people that I get to help, patients, other physicians, nursing staff. That's really what makes my job fun to come to work every day. I would say be an advocate for your own health. So, I mean, you need to take initiative into preventative measures, but also, you know, if you're not getting answers that you like, you just need to keep pushing for things. You know, just being compassionate and understanding, and you know, knowing that these people are, or knowing that your patients are in a tough spot in their life usually. And then, you know, I'm taking care of people in my own community, so taking care of your, you know, friends and relatives and neighbors, and I think that's really what helps me connect with them. For sure, the people that work here share the same values as I do, taking good care of patients, high quality care, the partners that I work with every day. So that's why I came to Avera. So I've just gotten back into golf. I hadn't golfed for a long time, getting back into that. I like to go to the lake, spend a lot of time outside hunting, fishing, spend a lot of time with my family as well.